I'm Carson, this is my science room. Lately in our class we've been dissecting rats, so we can see the internals of this rat here. But what we've been focusing on is the reproductive system. So as you can see, this is a female rat. But inside this rat we found all these fetuses. There's about six in here. So you can look at this little one here. This is a little baby rat, so now we can sort of see how quickly rats reproduce.